Lip is eyeing up this Fire Mercy combo. If they're above
the
edge,
drop like rocks.
He's going for it. He's going for the EMP. They're going to be dropping right off the edge of the map. He's playing for his own life. But the Evertool's gone. But Jinmu almost surviving. Fledder. Oh my goodness. The Pulse Bomb brought him to the ground. And the Pulse Bomb takes him back to the respawn queue. What is that play?
This part of the map is not easy to get through, though. Boston still have the Reinhardt here. How interesting. Trying to take the high ground. Okay, here's that Air Matrix. Dragon Strike, what a response. The hole was perfect as well. How are they going to stay alive? They can't beat QB. We're five. Not a snowball's chance in hell for the Uprising as they got held in place there by OG. That's
I mean, those. Yeah, I mean, those kills go to BQB, but the halt there from OG is perfect. So they tried to bring everybody up that side staircase.
Harmin desuited now. He'll be taken down. The Wrecking Ball will try and stall a little bit longer. And Jex is able to get in there and get the res. Nice job by Fearless to create the space for that opportunity. Now Fearless, not so sure what else to do but to spin, buy a little bit of time. Body grenade deployed, catches Fielder. Twilight doesn't hit the sleep, but he gets clocked by Jexa. He gets two kills. This is insane.
Jexa with three.
Kills for Jexa. Violet's going to go down now. Eventually, he's brought to the ground.
What in the world? Oh, the Mercy comes through with three for the Dallas Fuel. Almost turn at the end. Absolute pandemonium. I mean, look at how much he gets done here. The res, the pistol, kills the Pharah, keeps the Ana alive. Then he
Unreal.
Takes out the...
Unreal.
Yeah, I mean, that is just bonkers.
Beautiful stuff there from Jexa.
You know, New York, they can't really fight this in a melee range battle. They have to hope they get a pick, and if they don't, they lose. Oh my God. Oh!
Guangbong! Oh, not quite getting the third there, but that was a play. Oh my gosh. Can they stop the payload, though? He's going to need a little bit more than that. Yeah, Jonak comes in, gives him the uppercut, but really, we know it's a kick, and there's another one from Guangbong to finish it off, and that's why you picked a Widowmaker, Guangbong!
Are you kidding?
MCD goes down as well, and man, all right, I'm not doubting anymore. He's popping off.
A little bit split for now, but now going to be regrouping in, and this Coalescence should be big. All eyes
they
on Bebe now for the Coalescence, pushing
they
through.
They could
it's
go aggressive with the sound barrier.
Yeah, and that's exactly what they've just done. The sound barrier is going to be pushing Bebe back. Is it going to be enough heals for them? Assassin! Oh my goodness! That is ridiculous. Comboed up with Jerry. I mean, a lot of damage to try and overcome the doubled up Death Blossom. God, what a treat.
That's unbelievable. A little bit of a halt in there, a huge amount of damage done, and then both breakdancing Reapers tearing you to shreds.
OT is triggered, but 2U loses mech.
For how long, though, here? They do find two between the minefields and Prophet finding Monk's head consistent with these headshots, but it's Leaf now having the duplicate, having the Ana. He gets booted off, but he still gets to sleep in the process, as well as finding creative and being a hand on taking care of Prophet.
Oh,
they're
Leaf.
Cleaning up this point, and it's Leaf
He's
getting
so
a
good.
4K. How did he just get just absolutely insane at the very end there? He was able to clean up around the entirety of Dynasty.
The Gladiator's taking initiative here.
Oh, the blade!
You're out of your mind, Teru. Three from Teru. Immortality field making four. No, nano boost and five kills for Teru. Are you kidding? He gets them all inside the small room, but that fight should have been lost. That should have been dead to rights. Teru with six.
Well, to pop the blade in that type of scenario, I mean, that is... in the situation that he is in, you're already down your break. You are now down your Batiste. So they are down four players here. And he just turns it single-handedly. The blade inside that small corridor is just wild.
There's going to be two Blizzards in the fight. I'm looking at those right now. Let's see how they're employed. May the better team win. Jungle's hit with a Bardic Grenade early. That's a very early Immortality field as well. Could be dangerous, but there's a Blizzard there now getting thrown down. Jungle, Shadow.
Oh!
Oh my God! The Outlaws have done it! We thought
no
they'd be
way.
Kissing the ring, but they forced the Kings to bend the knee! The plucky upstarts have done it! In the final moments, the Outlaws reign supreme!
Jungu with a flying shatter, and he just turns the corner and lands a perfect shatter. Man, what a performance from the Outlaws.
And Shanghai Dragons, they look unstoppable at the moment. They're not going to be denied this capture still. Hanbin certainly going to try with the self-destruction comes through. What in the Lord's name was that? Oh my word, Void.
I have never seen a 5k self-destruct without as much of a setup.
The bubble was already weak and it was sent straight up into the air. It just fades. It just fades in time for Void to get that kill.
Yeah. Five kills? The pentakill from Void? To close it out with a minute in the time bank. Brennan, the momentum in this series has flipped on its head.
Chengdu Hunters, they're winning this one out. Muse has fallen. Bird Ring. Oh, he's going to be next on the list. There you go. Taken out straight away. It's going to be desperation now for the Gladiators.
Shu's turning it with his Ant Matrix.
With the Ant Matrix on the back. Jimu's been taken out. I don't believe that. You have got to be kidding me. Shu comes out with the clutch ultimate. And he's no stranger to it. He loves to just pump out his ultimates to try and turn these team fights at a completely different angles when teams aren't expecting it. But to salvage it then and there, potentially game winning.
That could have been the title winning play from Shu.
It's going to be good because you can get that left click charge, get that damage amped up off of the Orisa barrier. Let's see how they... there it goes.
No way.
Okay, well, AJ, it's a tragedy.
That's like the main DP is gone.
No, they need to either do this, rotate around the map and go towards the point. That's a nice halt. That's
the boom!
Oh my god,
he plays off the back of the halt. This time he finds two. Gesture apparently just not able to go cold in there.
Dude.
It's knocked off the side. This is catastrophic for this whole dynasty. Lip will find one. The freeze does come down on the Lip for a moment as Li Jiegon finds another boob. He sends Fitz off the side of the map. Li Jiegon is absolutely popping off, and this is terrifying. There's another one.
God.
Somebody has to control this guy. You need to have some double hit scan to control Li Jiegon. You're never going to catch him with a Mei. You cannot freeze this guy, and you need to take him out of the fight. If he continues to do stuff like this, there is no hope for the dynasty. Of course he's going to go for another one. He's Li Jiegon. He doesn't give it up.
I got to be honest with you. We talked about that one Titans fan in the audience. They're wishing right now. It's like, dude, we just need our team to do the same thing.
Oh my god, this
could be. He's going to go for it.
Oh.
That would be really good. Yep.
Yep.
Holy.
Okay. Okay, congratulations, you have finally killed Li Jiegon. Now they have to make it up here onto the point. The halt pulls them all to the side. He gets two more! Are you kidding me?
How
are they letting
how
this happen?
Is that?
There's another one. Legion, give him the MPP. End it. End the series, it's over. He's the player of the
match. I have the number for you, it's 10. He's got 10 environmental kills over this map so far. Look, I'm gonna be honest, if this was the same sponsorship the Titans had—
That has to be the most.
Pisa would be shaking their hands right now. I was like, we don't have enough breadsticks in the country. You've completely cleaned our stocks out. I mean, camera goes straight into Li Jiegon. He knows he's done well. Izayaki's there as well. Like, that's my boy. You know how it is.